Panther. I got broads in the land. Since the girl being the fan. Credit cards and the scammers. Getting the licks in the band. Legacy. What is going on, guys? KIT.OL.OL.O coming at you with another video. It's a new day. I literally just woke up because I got a package, actually. So now with this package, it's something that I really wanted to have because I wanted to make my setup really clean, you know. So I had to get it. I got a dock for my iPhone to charge it. So I'm gonna take it out of the box real quick and show you how it fits in. Alright, so this is pretty simple. I think you just need to literally flip it open. I don't even think we need the pen knife for the second part of the unboxing. That is how it comes packaged. Literally just in this plastic. This is literally a waste. But it is charge and sync dock. And it's just a charging dock. It looks like that. This one is in gold apparently, which really didn't match. But anyway, made for iPod and iPhone. So yeah, that is sick. Right, on to that. Right, let's just open it up. It should just come out real easy, just like that. And that's how it looks. It's pretty clean. It doesn't really show that it's gold, so not really worried about that. So as I said, like I can use the charging dock. Because I have a charging dock, I mean the USB thing that I have, so I can just like hide this USB literally just behind the TV. So how to do that, just take this and bring it to the back, like under all these cables, and just pass it through there and literally just connect it into the hub, which I placed at the back over here because it was even cleaner. So yeah, just plug it in like so, and I believe this beauty over here, it can just be chilling like over here on the side. That kind of cleans up the setup. So I have cables there, I have the desk, and I have that. Now just to show you how it works, it should be compatible with this case. I don't know why it shouldn't. Wait, is it charging? Should I do something? How do I know it's on? Wow, alright. Let me just show you how it works. Alright, let me just be back when it actually works. Yeah, alright, so it actually works. I just need to change the case because the case was a bit thick, but I just have the cable running down to the extension because it's gonna be faster to charge from there rather than from my laptop. So yeah, it's pretty clean now. I mean, yeah, it's coming together, guys. It's coming together. Alright. That was just the start of the video. I still have plenty of things coming up. So yeah, see you after I've showered and probably when I'm going to the gym. So peace out. Alright, guys. I'm back. I of course freshened up and stuff, so now I'm ready to go to the gym. So yeah, I was just watching a YouTube interview. That over there is the director of content and video creators on YouTube. So yeah, I mean, I was just referred to by my brother, so I know exactly what's going on. But anyway, right now heading to the gym already, and yeah, see you there. Alright, guys, so I just came to the window real quick. My trainer's over there. I just finished the warm up. Let me warm up so you can see. I'm from my t shirt. Anyway, let's get into the real stuff. There's stuff going on today. Just finished up with these. It's a hard thing today. A real hard thing. I haven't recorded anything. It's been hard work and everything, so yeah. Mission successful, guys. So I'm just done at the gym. Next step is I'm probably gonna go home and then go and look for my stuff that I was supposed to surprise you guys with a long time ago. So hopefully I actually get them today, and yeah, we hope for the best. See you at home or when we get to that place. Alright, so yeah, I came back home and I was supposed to go and get my stuff today. I've been calling that person from morning and they haven't really picked up my calls the whole day.
So, I don't think that's happening today, but otherwise, I went to my neighbor's house and I'm still going back there, but there's nothing to vlog over there. And I don't think I'm really allowed to vlog over there, so I'm not even gonna take it. So, yeah, I guess see you when I'm going for the movies, to the movie actually, because I'm doing that like at around 6 something in like 2 hours. So, yeah, peace out for now. Alright, guys, so right now I'm heading out for the movie. I'm about to get broke paying for the Uber from here to there because it's miles away. But anyway, I better get going because the movie's in like, oh, it starts now. Alright, peace out, guys.
What did you think?
I thought it was going to be empty. Like, you know, everyone that's here this time is Uber.
Uber?
Yeah. Did you use an Uber here?
No, man. So you have this thing called a driver?
I did. And you use the fastest route.
That's the way.
So I got here on time. But you, on the other hand, didn't.
No, we left Jet Academy at like 6:15.
It's supposed to end at 5:30.
You guys arrived at like 7:40.
No, 7:10.
Yeah, that's actually pretty good.
Then we came up, so I came back to the cinema at 7:30.
Oh, wait, it was actually recording.
Oh,
look at this.
Oh, you want this tripod? Let me see it.
Look at this. Let me see. You actually want to see it? Let me see it.
Grow up.
No. Should I grow up? I don't think
you
would
grow
up when I'm
making it. I don't
think so. Nah, I swear. Yo, Derek, you know something?
It
was actually a
thing. Oh, Derek! No.
Yo, is this chicken? Derek, this is a vlogging stick. You like it? I know you like it. Andrew, no. Look at the food, man. It just came out, man. Maria loves the vlogging stick because she was on her phone. And it's Charles.
Can't be seen.
You know that we left the lights there in there, so. Yeah.